Ay.
The guy's not loading. What ability do I max?
Sorry, what are you saying, bro?
That I'm back. My mom called me on the phone.
Happens.
Thank you. It would seem. It is foretold. Face your fate.
Spills.
I'm impressed by your unique approach. Honestly, I'm really impressed.
Lose this bottom. I'm gonna go get the 7-minute one. I'll be right back. That's
cool, cool.
Under siege.
I'm checking bottom, you ruined your top. I'm securing bottom.
Wait, we gotta keep killing him, I think. The last point, you gotta wait for that. Can't kill him like this.
Yes.
That was so fucking awkward, but it was awkward.
Whatever.
Yes, dear. Just a moment. Denied. Of course, my dear. Oh, certainly.
Mid-tower taking damage.
Sorry, I messed you up.
It's okay, bro. I'm last sitting like a noob.
Of course, my dear.
top tower is under attack.
I should say so. But of course.
Top tower under siege.
Very well.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yes.
To Inferno.
Void just TP'd somewhere.
Void mid.
Mid tower taking.
Just use the opportunity to push out.
So it would seem. There is no escape. Yes, dear.
You guys are trying really hard. At least you're almost up to the fuel. That's good timing.
Been talk.
Use room, I have it. Save it, and then I'll use it when I have it. We'll get a little more mana on Hoodwing.
I got a potion coming. I forgot the name of anything.
Slang.
Yeah.
The room of
No problem. We can fight him here if you want. Alright, go ahead, Hoodwink there, that's all.
That fucking combo so true.
Hit the carrier.
Radiant's courier has been converted.
Can someone TP bottom?
TP in 10.
Yes, dear. Face your fate.
If you come here, I can refill you bottom.
I got left.
Go get that face of void. Oh, you got him. Get some smokes, y'all, and get some more kills. Who doesn't have pot? Who doesn't have a tier one? One of you does not.
Hoodwink,
no
tier.
I'm gonna defend top.
From top.
It is for those.
We have a DP. When we have a DP, all we should fight. We should push again. Time bomb.
Murdering. Trickster's rule of illusion.
Batman tings LOL.
How's it going, Maeve? I'm currently playing with a streamer called TortedeLini. He's like a 6k player or something, but we're playing unranked.
Quite a spree.
Okay, that prophet careful.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Radiant's towers are fortified. Do as you please with any finish. Bottom tower being attacked.
And they're still bot. They're TPing down.
We're getting deathballed by the Spirit Breaker, Grimstroke combo right now. What do we have that can work?
Yeah, you can just buy a Yule for the Spirit Breaker.
Okay, I'm working on it.
Who does not have tier 5? Who does not have tier 2? Tier 1. Ricky, no tier 1.
Meta underscore Maven said, yeah, I've seen him lol. Top G love a bit of bungle recently, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's pretty chill.
We have DP ult, we can smoke.
Death prophecy unfurled. Let me tell your
fate. If enemies attacking your top tower is what you desire,
we share with DP ult.
Your top tower has been destroyed.
Like a tier 1 tower, basically, with DP ult. Oh, you don't have DP ultimate. What the fuck? And why are you here? Go back.
Sorry.
Fuck. Yeah, you don't have ultimate, man. What?
Sir. The only games I win recently are all pick pace with Tears of Joy. I'm gonna watch while I do the dishes.
When you have ultimate DP, push up top.
Kick it.
Just start pushing up top.
Oh, the arrow! No, so.
This won't take long.
Go. Alright, DP pushing. That ruined. Get more wards around.
Okay, I got an observer coming.
Of course, my dear. Just a moment.
Push in.
But of course.
Don't have to.
Yeah, I'll use it for tier 2.
Enemy's top tower destroyed.
Turned out for face of Void all.
They already used it. They used it to kill the Ricky earlier. They don't have it.
Dire structures are fortified.
Good tower damage. Why don't we take this in the meantime?
I should say so.
This see their shards or not. I'm gonna go back then.
He just got the invis. Wait, this way.
Inspired by your lack of empathy for your own towers. Inspired to destroy the loved one.
It's not time yet. It is for gold.
Aghanim Scepter on the
never refuse gold. Give.
Do we have another DP? Oh, we do. Let's take Roche at 25 mana. Let's DP all.
Okay, set up for it in a second. I'll take wards. Take our tormentor guys if you want. I'll take the XP rune for that move.
So it would seem. Yes.
Chen,
take this together or no?
Spirit Breaker.
Think we can?
Your fate for good. This will take.
Dominate.
Oh, I can't do this.
Yeah. They're all in our dunk.
Of course, my dear.
They know that we want to Roche. They don't know about my ward.
Yeah, I think it could be screen watch. The Hitler comment.
Drop tower under siege.
Oh.
Mega kill.
This.
Guys, how do we deal with the Spirit Breaker? I'm building Yules, but it's taking me a long time.
Lincoln's Spirit is also good.
Is under attack.
I think they are 100%.
Attack.
Yes, hang on this one.
Yes.
Dear. that. Don't worry about top, top. Tier 2, who doesn't have tier 2 yet? Who's winking off tier 2? DP ult is almost out. Go back. That's a new ward.
Come back to me. Very good. Very well.
Death bounty.
Look your face in the face.
We're doing good though.
This is my hoodwink game, and I've only died twice, so I'm pretty happy.
I resist.
Unstoppable.
Of course. No, certainly.
Your bottom
tower. I'm not gonna step there on usually you go Manton.
Hey Tonto, what's my next item? I got you.
Your bottom tower is learning to accept its own inevitable death.
Unless you mean Ag Shard, then Shard is fine.
So it would seem.
Bottom tower being attacked.
Why not?
Bottom tower is under attack.
Do we have DP ult yet? Oh, we have DP ult. We should do Roche when it comes up.
Okay. I can smoke us. Let me just go to the triangle.
2-3 guys.
Yes. I'm under attack.
2-3. River just charged away. But let's go do Roche at bottom. We'll take tier 1 tower and then we'll do Roche with DP.
Yeah,
smoke and everything.
Okay, come near me, I got.
Of course, my dear.
If I'd like not to lose my top tower is a thought you ever had, I suggest you get over there right away. Radiant structures are fortified. Top tower under. Your top tower has fallen. Enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Put down a sentry here.
It is foretold.
Not up yet.
He's on the other side of the map.
Very
Your top tower is under attack.
Alright, grab your tier 3s. Lots of tier 3s up.
But of course.
This is gonna be a huge problem, guys. He's already got Octarine.
But of course. Of course.
Shadows take us.
Repent.
No. Save
you.
I'm your mouth.
And defend. I'm keeping back to the.
Yes, dear. What the hell is all of my beautiful guys?
little too far, Rick.
You guys stayed there for too long. The Spinbreaker is already placed. You can't just like stay.
Bushwhack him already. Why do you keep running? Why don't you just bushwhack him?
Oh, right. Yeah, I didn't think about that. I panicked.
The problem is not him, it's the problem is players don't really use all their tools in their arsenal.
When I'm done here, I'll send your regards to Nice.
You scare the Spearbreaker because constantly let him.
Your bottom tower has been destroyed.
It is fulfilled. I go.
I don't think they. Well, they do have a Soothe, but I don't know if Pipe is the best item.
He doesn't have tier 3 yet. How many of you do not have?
Most certainly. This won't take long.
Congratulations! Your middle tower is being attacked.
Yes. Why not?
Need Ricky to go Agon Scepter. He's not going the right item.
Yes.
Cost him.
I should say so.
We can take our Torment.
Of course, my dear.
Torment or God?
Ah, Scepter. Godlight. Be Scepter. Why not?
Your middle tower is under attack. Mid tower taking damage.
I don't know if you get to complain about no words, no mana, or
that
no option. Because like I've been doing it all game
lovely,
and
back when you still had it.
Got one kill. You've got one kill, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Oh, that Thanos!
I got created Void Ult. What's it?
Show me to you.
There's no vision here. Whoever's sitting on ward, stop auto attacking him. Place vision.
Trying, man.
Ricky, you need to build the right items. You built the wrong items. That's why you're losing. Yeah, it is, man. Sorry. Pick your score versus everyone else's. Pick my score versus yours. Yes, you can just tell them to do it.
You can just feel the video games, can't you? I know I can.
Look your face in the face. It is foretold.
Can you farm, dude? Check my items. I'm farming exactly where you don't, because you don't know how to farm. Be honest with yourself. It's not making sense.
Ricky is very hard to farm. Just don't compare with Ricky.
Oh no,
it's very hard to farm with Ricky without having children.
No, man. No. Check your damage and end the game. You're not doing enough damage. Because you're not building the right items. You're going straight abyssal, but you don't have any way to survive. And you don't have Aghanim Scepter, which is one of your best items.
I should say so.
Don't go that
way. Yes.
Bro, you're farming here? I just farmed this entire lane without you. It's you, man. Guys, you guys are fighting too far with no vision. There's no tower to save you. One faces void ult and you're... See, Ricky, I'm farming exactly where you should be farming. Instead, you farm risky. Get wards out, please, Morana. Come back.
Very good.
There's no opportunity there, right? There's no tower to defend, there's no opportunities.
Yes, dear. Of course, man.
Killing spree.
Triangle dribble.
You have to basically survive a face of void, that's it.
The guy who's on a fucking 10 hero kill streak.
We need the Aetherlens on Hoodwink. Hoodwink has no range. Unless you use your E to get the range. DP can go Halberd.
Halberd?
Oh, Acceptor is so bad. Don't buy Acceptor. Don't buy Acceptor on DP. Go outside.
Thank you.
Siphon, Spirit Breaker. Spirit Siphon. The Prophet, why do you have Spirit Siphon if you're not going to use it?
That's all it takes to kill you?
Why do you have Spirit Siphon if you're not going to use it? But more importantly, why do you build an Axe Scepter if you don't have any BKB to survive? Come on. Yeah, but you're not following the build. That's a little problematic.
Your middle barracks are taking enemy fire. Your middle barracks, just look at how not there anymore it is. Suppose we defend that bottom tower. Yes, yes. Your middle tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower is under attack.
Morana, you're sitting on arrows. Are you saving arrows for next game, or what's going on here? Nice. More Spirit Siphons. More Spirit Siphons. Sheepstick on what's it called? On the Death Prophet. Then you should be keeping you first. Then top.
Yes, dear.
I'll be back. What should you buy on Hoodwink? Any disable. So Sheepstick.
There we went.
This is void, wasted as all. We should go.
Of course, my dear.
Basically wait for Ace's Void to waste his ultimate, and then you go for the next, and you just go in after. So if you're a Hoodwink or a Morana or a Ricky, don't bother using any of your abilities until you see after the, what's it called? I thought we had something there. Nope. Good game anyway.
It was fine. He needed to deal with the Spirit Breaker way earlier.
Hard game, boys, but fun.
An acceptable amount of
red. The Hoodwing build is wrong.
I know, but it didn't load in. I didn't really know what to
load in. Dota 2 Pro Tracker. Typing all chat. It's very annoying. Yeah, they were watching my my screen, I think, so no big deal, but yeah. I mean, don't buy Axe Scepter on DP. It doesn't do anything. If you don't know why you're buying something, don't buy it. Because you need to understand more clearly why you're buying something. Otherwise, you're just pretty much feeding it in. Right? You're delaying a huge item that. I mean, if you don't get your BKB versus a Spirit Breaker or versus a Silence like Grimstroke or versus a variety of items heroes, then you're gonna have a pretty bad time in terms of hero. Yeah, so let's take that profit. I mean, there's so many items before Axe Scepter's not even in here. Why did you do that? Go next. I'll play solo a little bit. I think I need to think more critically. Well. You need to ask. I don't know. The build was right there, right? Like, you're dealing with four magic heroes. It seemed pretty obvious to build, and it was right there. So I'm a little bothered by that. Why do you deviate? Why deviate if you don't know why you're deviating, right? You just said I need Axe Scepter, but it didn't have any real logic to the decision making. It's just like I need Axe Scepter. Why? Just lay it out in your head. Yeah, you're one of the second tankiest people. I tanked too much damage myself, so I died a lot. You tanked the second most damage in the game. Why would you want an Axe Scepter? One magic, two magic, three magic. Three magic heroes. No BKB. No Eternal Shroud. What's up with that? I was caught up in a moment, didn't have your guide on. But even if you don't have a guide on, you know what kind of damage you're taking. Oh wait, there we go. Fucking idiot. For me, I got caught out so many times